Water management in the basin is changing. A new system of water limits begins in 2019. These limits set how much water, on average, can be used in the basin. Each area of the basin has two limits: the baseline diversion limit, known as the BDL, and the sustainable diversion limit, known as the SDL. The baseline diversion limit represents how much water was used throughout the basin before the basin plan. The sustainable diversion limit represents the amount of water that can now be used by communities, farmers, and industries. Through the basin plan, there is now water set aside to maintain the health of our rivers, lakes, wetlands, and underground systems. Each area of the basin has its own BDL and SDL. Together, these form a basin-wide limit. There is also water that is accounted for as lost. This includes water that is lost through evaporation, some water that recharges into groundwater, water that remains in the river, and water that flushes sediment and salt out to sea. Historically, it's been difficult to fully account for some of the water used in the basin. We will never be able to account for every drop. Basin governments are now working together to ensure estimates include the best information available.